haven't got my lipstick on, which is a bit unfortunate. I've just been caught to one side. But just saying that we all love you and miss you, but we're really glad that you're enjoying yourself. Keep on enjoying yourself, and you know where we all are if you need us. Love you to bits. Bye, Auntie Deb. Bye.
20 years off me?
2 days off you.
Oh, that's good. It's better than nothing, isn't it?
Give them a maspadante.
A maspadante.
Ellen, you're going, and we won't see you that much. But I'm going to come to Greece, and I'm going to have a rave, and I'm going to dance like this.
Now, hi Ellen, it's Auntie Jane, just saying bye-bye, good luck, and me and your mum are coming in September to see you. Bye.
Basically, Ellen, right, we're all
going to
miss you and have a really good time, but
we're
coming
over. Yeah. I'm going to come over this year anyway, you're not there. So, yeah. I'll see you later.
Hi Al, I know what we did wasn't right, and maybe we shouldn't have done it, but I enjoyed it, and I want to do it again soon. I can't do it.
Happy Christmas, Alan. Have a good one, we shall miss you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. And Bruce. Yes.
Favourite,
Alan. Save Bruce, it could not be.
Have fun, you crazy crotch. Go. That's literally me done. Have fun in Greece and hope to see you again soon.
He's come back and go pole dancing with me.
Hi Ellen. And all I can say is have a really good time. And remember, you're only young once and you've got to enjoy yourself while you can.
And have a happy birthday for the full team.
Enjoy your birthday. And have a great time while you're there, and we'll see you soon.
Bye.
Well, Ellen, it's been lovely to see you today at the barbecue, even though it's poured down. And it's been great to see you, and you look as though you're really enjoying your time in Athens. And I hope to see you soon when you come back again, probably for Christmas time. So lots of love and have a lovely birthday from Auntie Pam.
Gosh, that's too bad. Thanks. That takes me back.
We're just going to say have a lovely time and we hope to see you again soon. Bye.
Bye, Eleanor. Hope you have a good time in Greece. We've all loved you being over here. We'll miss you.
See you, Ellen. Have a great time in Greece. We'll all miss you. Don't wait too long to come back.
Hi, El. Just to say, I really, really love you. And I'll really, really miss you when you're gone. Back to Greece. Stay with me. Don't go. Please stay here. I don't want you to go back to Greece. I want you to stay with Mummy. Okay, I love you, darling. Enjoy. Bye.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. And we'll do the same in a few months when I come back.
Hey Al, just thought we'd make this video for you, in case you're ever feeling lonely and you miss us all, thought I'd give you a bit of a greeting message. Janny says to remember to eat your cake and enjoy it. Oh, you have a great time in Greece, don't forget about us and don't forget to come back. Love you, bye.
Okay. Bonjour Ellen, c'est moi, c'est papi. Ça va? Qu'est-ce que tu fais maintenant? Guten Tag.
Bacon and mayonnaise.
Hi Ellen, we're just saying we know you're flying off again on Tuesday. We've enjoyed seeing you and wish you all the best back in Greece. And she's not coming in, you know. Yeah. And we hope you make a good go of it, which I know you will. And it's been a pleasure seeing you. And you look absolutely gorgeous.
Wait, let's see what's under this sticker. Calorie, here we go. Nutritional facts. How quick will you have a heart attack?
Errol, love you loads.
gonna come and see you. Not gonna tell Cheryl that, even though she's just done your message. Might have a weekend with her, or maybe a few days longer. Love you loads. Give me a kiss.
Hey, don't you have another half? Save me a kiss. Got John, Mum.
Yeah.
Bye, Elle. Just to say thanks, Elle. It was a beautiful surprise on Thursday when you came, and we really loved seeing you. Won't be too long, we'll be seeing you soon. You're in our thoughts, sweetheart, and we love you. Bye.
And if you believe that, you believe anything.